Rotate X, 0, 8, 270 degrees clockwise. Okay, so we're going to be doing this in coordinate notation. Coordinate notation states X, Y becomes negative Y, X. Okay, our 0 is X. And our 8 is our y. I don't highlight the negative because that is important for the change in the number. All right, so 0, 8, undergoing a rotation of 270 degrees, will become negative 8, comma, 0. So x prime would be, oops, not 0. X prime would be located at, it's an apostrophe, a pretty big one. X prime would be located at negative 8, 0.